never slow up. No, I don't take shit. I got no love. What if something could move forever without energy? Sounds impossible, right? Scientists believe this was a pure science fiction until they discover a material called time crystal. Today, I will explain you what is time crystal, why they shocked physicists, and how they will change the entire future of quantum computing. So let's begin. So what is time crystal? To understand a time crystal, let's first talk about a normal crystal. A normal crystal, like diamond or a salt, they arrange in a repeating pattern in space. But a time crystal, on the other hand, repeats its pattern in time. In simple words, a time crystal is a system that keeps repeating its motion again and again, even when it's in its lowest energy state. This means it keeps ticking like a clock without draining energy. In simple analogy, imagine a pendulum that never stops swinging. There is no battery, no pause, and no friction loss. That sounds impossible in classical physics, but quantum physics plays by different rules. So the question arises, who discovered time crystal? Time crystal was first proposed in 2012 by Frank Wilczek, a Nobel Prize winning physicist. At first, scientists thought this cannot exist. They thought the time crystal was not exist in real life. It's just a theoretical concept. But in 2016, researchers experimentally created time crystal using quantum system like trapped ions. Second, ultra cold atoms and quantum computers. So time crystals are real. Now move towards the working of time crystal. Time crystals exist in quantum systems. Here's the key idea. Normally, if you disturb the system repeatedly, it responds in the same rhythm, but the time crystal responds in the different rhythm. For example, you push the system in every 1 second, but the system responds in every 2 seconds. This phenomena is called time translation system breaking. This means the crystal says time, the law of time will not works on me. Basically, the system says I will follow my own clock. So let's move towards the discrete time crystal. The most real time crystals today are called discrete time crystals. They need periodic external pushes. Second point, they stay stable even when they are disturbed, and they do not violate energy laws. They are not magical, they are just quantum mechanical. So after this, let's clear some myths of time crystal. The myths of time crystals are: time crystals stop time, time crystal control time, time crystal allow time travel, time crystal create free energy, and the last thing, they are not like marble time stones. They are simply reveals the new phase of matter. Time crystals are created in highly controlled environment, and the environment includes quantum computers, ion traps, and ultra-cool laboratories. In fact, Google quantum computer successfully demonstrate a stable time crystal. So let's move towards the importance of time crystal. The time crystals are very important because they could be the revolution in future technology. The first point is on the field of quantum computing. They could protect quantum information and reduce error in qubits. At the basic level, they can reduce the errors. If we move towards the ultra precise clocks, so time crystals may lead to better atomic clocks and extreme time accuracy. Now the clocks are not that much accurate, but with the help of time crystals, in future we will definitely see the very accurate clocks at the level of atoms. And we move towards the next point, and the most revolutionary point is that new physics. They help scientists to understand new equilibrium matter and the new quantum phases. Now let's move towards the last question, which is why scientists are excited towards the time crystal. So the answer of this question is very simple. Time crystal shows us that matter does not have to be static. The second point, motion can exist without energy loss. And the third point, the universe is stranger than we imagined. This discovery changed how to understand time itself. If you enjoy the video, hit the like button and subscribe for more mind-blowing science content. Thank you.